It's such an awkward place to sit and film. I'm in a bungalow now, so if anyone walks past, they are going to see me filming. Hello, welcome back to my channel. Sorry there wasn't a video on Monday, it's been a bit manic the last couple of days, so I haven't really had a chance to film, but I'm going to bulk film some videos today, so hopefully I'm going to do quite a few and we'll be good. Today's video is all about January's glossy box. It has kind of become a little bit of a tradition on my channel now that I show you what I get inside my glossy box, so that's what I'm going to do. Here it is, same packaging as always, so the classic pink box with the black writing. And this box really surprised me actually, because everything inside here is full size, and I don't think there's been a box apart from their Christmas ones that actually have all of the products full size. Correct me if I'm wrong, I might be wrong, but yes, so I was pleasantly surprised. And the first thing you get is a £25 card for HelloFresh, which I think was like a food box subscription thing. Yeah, so each week we deliver a box of recipes and fresh ingredients to your door, so it's kind of to promote like healthy eating. You can have it delivered to you. It's step-by-step instructions for the recipes and the ingredients, and it all gets delivered to your door. So there's £25 voucher for that. And then you see inside, again, classic packaging with the tissue paper. The one thing I started to notice with glossy box is that they started to get really lazy with their packaging. And when I opened this, the sticker isn't actually sticking the tissue paper together, it's just stuck on tissue paper, and there wasn't a bow, like, tying it up. It was until I took everything out that I found the ribbon, so you're getting a bit lazy, glossy box, sort it out. Okay, so inside you get the normal card that tells you what it is. You also get this little card in there, and the first side is a little note from the new editorial director, which is really sweet, just like introducing herself and where she wants to take glossy box. And then the other side you get the sneak peek, and this sneak peek is for a lip butter, which actually looks like it comes in a really cute little tin. A lot of the products in this box I can't pronounce. No surprises there, but yes, I may not try and pronounce them, I may murder them, so apologies for that already. Cure Sheet, first murder, Pure and Clean, it's a toning water, it's a revitalising face toner, and it's got aloe vera, chamomile and calendula in it, and it actually smells really nice. It smells a bit like sweets, I think, anyway. Like when you first open a bag of Haribo, that's what it smells like to me. This is €10.70 for 200ml. This is that, and it says you just put it on your face with a cotton pad after you've cleansed your skin, and then you can apply your moisturiser or serum, whatever you use afterwards, and it just cleans your face and makes it nice and fresh. I really like cleansing and toning waters. I just find them really quick and easy to use in the morning, and I really like how it leaves your skin feeling after you've used them. So I'm interested to see how this one works. Then there is a blush from Nika K, New York, and there's a little mirror on the top with a rose gold lid, and then it's clear so you can see it through. And then there's a little like powder brush, you can see I've already tried things, like a puffer brush on top, and you untwist it and there is your blusher, and you just pat it in and then supposedly pat it onto your skin. However, I'm not a massive fan. The first time I tried this, I made a massive mess everywhere. So much of the powder gets onto that little spongy thing, and it just goes everywhere. You don't get an even like finish on the skin, so I don't think I'm going to be using the sponge, but I might try the blush with a normal brush so I can like easily pat off the excess, but this is a bit impractical for me. So this is €8.95 for 5 grams. This is obviously a full size, and it says apply blush to the cheekbone rather than lower down on the apples of the cheeks in order to quickly lift the face. The pop of colour will also draw attention to your eyes. Then there is from Jelly Pong Pong. It's probably the third item that I've actually got in glossy box from Jelly Pong Pong. I've always really liked what they've sent. This is an all over glow luminizer gel, and I'm going to do a close-up of this so you might not see this. And it is what it says on the tin. It's an illuminising cream that you pop on your skin and then you blend it out. The colour it gives I really, really, really like. However, I don't really get on very well with the luminisers. maybe I don't quite know how to use them properly, but they never look that good on me. They always just make me look a bit sweaty. I just don't like how they look on me. And that one is £10 for 15 grams. It says a dab along the cheek and the brow bones using a ring finger, then switch to a brush to blend it out. Next in the box is a lip balm, and this is by Naked Lips, and it's €5 for the little tube. And this one is an organic lip balm of superfruit. This one has blueberry and pomegranate. It is really soft and moisturising on the lips as well. I'm so glad I've got this. You can never have too many lip balms, I always think. And then last but not least is a Me eyeliner. This one is in clay, so like a really dark brown, which I'm so happy about. I have so many black eyeliners from these beauty boxes, I don't know what to do with them. So I'm so happy that they have sent us a brown one. There's not a lot really to say about it, it's just a really nice brown eyeliner. It goes on really, really smoothly, and it blends out really nice as well. So I'm just really, really excited to use this. And this full size is £4. And that's everything that I got in my January glossy box. Let me know down below what you got in your glossy box. If you've done a video as well, leave it as a video response, if people still do that. Or leave me the links in the comments. Don't forget, all of my social media links are down below, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Go and give me a follow there. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!